What's up, guys? Cody here with CJ Built, and today we're gonna be heading to a dyno day, so it's gonna be a little bit different of a video. I'm not really gonna be vlogging as much. It's gonna be more like content oriented. It's gonna be just the dynoing most of the time. I mean, I'll probably vlog a little bit, but the majority of the video is just gonna be the cars on the dyno and what numbers they put down and stuff. I'm not gonna be dynoing the Altiza today because it's not tuned yet. That video will be coming soon. Once I get some money to be able to get it tuned, I'm gonna make a video for when we go to take it to get dynoed, put what it does without the tune, with the tune. But yeah, guys, let's get this started. See you at the dyno. You gonna dyno it?
Nah,
how much are you gonna make? 550?
Nah, probably like 520.
520? Yeah. Conservative?
Conservative. It's only running.
I told him to. He said no.
8 pounds of boost.
Yeah. Bye bye. Have a beautiful time.
He's got the throttle body plate set up.
Getting heat
What do you think that Mustang's gonna make?
Probably like 450.
450?
400. 400?
Did you say 400 or 480?
400 even.
Oh, they said 400 or 480. I was like, that's a pretty big window.
I don't think there's much done under the hood.
Well, it says stock-ish, so who knows? Yeah. I don't know what's under the hood at all.
I'll say 422.
So specific. Like, yeah.
422.73.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.